Hi, this is Dee Dee from Making It McGee. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have a Sam's Club haul for you. Let's get started. We have a Tootsie Rolls Child's Playtime Candy. This is 4 3/4 pounds. And you have the Tootsie Roll Pops, the Dots, and the Tootsie Roll Fruit Chews. That's a big giant bag. And I think this was $9.99. And then we have the minis. Oh, I didn't tell you how many of these are in here. I don't think it say how many it is. But we have the minis value pack. Milky Way Midnight, Milky Way, the regular ones, Three Musketeers, Snickers, and Twix. You get 240 pieces. And this was $14.98, $14.50. And then we have the Jif peanut butter, the creamy, the two-pack. Then we have the Sargento Kobe Jack cheese sticks. And we have the Honey Nut Cheerios, General Mills, Real Honey. And that's, it's good for if you want to lower your cholesterol. We got two packs of that. And then we have grapes. They were on sale for $4.82. And it's called Autumn King. I haven't had these before, but I hope they're sweet. And then we have the Sara Lee Honey Wheat Bread. You get the two pack for like, I think it's like $4.50, $4.48. Then we have the Member's Mark Baby Back Pork Ribs and Barbecue Sauce. And this was like $16.98. Pretty expensive. Everything's so high now, guys. And then we have this first time. It's a limited edition. Thanks Nuggets. And it's made with sweet potato seasoned breading. It's by Purdue. It's turkey breast nuggets. No antibiotics ever. 100% natural turkey. White meat turkey. And see, it has like look like little legs or like a turkey. And that was like, I think $7.48. And I think that's it, guys. Please give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you already haven't. Click the bell for notifications when my videos go up. This is Dee Dee from Making It McGee. I'll see you guys in the next video. Be safe out there.